Hi everybody. It is officially July 9th, 2007. It's about 12:30 a.m. the day of my surgery. I'm really nervous. Not knowing what to expect. It's a big change. My wife and I went out to the movies. So Transformers, good movie, and we also had dinner, and picked a new place that I've never been to before, Athenian Diner, and I had one of my things that I like to eat, burger and fries, and I feel kind of guilty that I had it, because now I feel it's like all in here. And it's just, but it was something I needed to do, I guess, But anyway, I'm just about getting ready to go to bed, but I wanted to make this video before going to bed, so to tell you all that. Thank you again for sticking with me to this point, and I will be praying really hard tonight. A good outcome tomorrow. And I hope you'll be praying for me too. And I just want to say to my children, I love you very much. And thank you for your support. To all my friends and all my and the people in my family, thank you for your support also. To my wife, who cares really, is 100% behind me with this, and she jokes with me about it, but I know she really is kind of scared, but I'm very happy that she's my wife and she cares about me, and to everyone else who subscribes to my videos, I'll let you know how it turned out. I won't be giving you any information on, probably won't be, I'll be out of it for a couple of days, so, when I get back from the hospital, I'll do another video to tell you how it worked out. Anyway, God bless you all, and, see you on the other side, and, celebrating my new life.